Kawamura-san, former Pancrase middleweight champion. And I have rolled it twice so far. Old school pancrase fight going back to 1996. Kick Yamamiya.
Everybody's got their phones out.
Oh yeah,
Yamamiya.
Yeah, he's been around. So far, I got videos on my YouTube channel rolling with this legend K. Yamamiya over at Jabaka. If they did, it was close fist. Oh, I'm sure they're training a little bit. But Colin Morrison is much younger, so I don't think he was in Pancrase before 2000. By 2000, they were doing almost all close fist. Officially, but a lot of the fights from 98 to 2002 were close fist, too. Yamamiya goes back to 1996 in Pancrase. Fought in the UFC once, losing to Eugene the Wolf Jackson. And that fight is available on UFC Fight Pass. Guys, this is at Hard Hit. I just had my exhibition fight versus Atsushi Aoki. Pro wrestler earlier, we had a fun match. It was a heck of a lot of fun, so please watch that video. He's got a lot of fans, probably not only because he has fought forever, but because Yamamiya is a super nice guy. We'll see, I might fight him in a real fight, possibly one of these guys, in the near future. Open hand rules. Oh. Holy bitch slap Batman. Yeah, I'm not on the official air now, I can say what I want. I think I'd rather get punched than these men. I keep my hands on. Slaps. Hurt. Cute little girls on one side.
Get out.
This is the main event. I believe this one is 5 rope escapes, probably 15 minutes. The other fights were 3 rope escapes, 10 minutes, I believe. So this one might be a longer one. Could even be a longer match than that. These guys got some slapping power to keep you in check. It's amazing. In all those years of early Pancrase, guys didn't get poked in the eyes often.
Mm-hmm.
Guys knew not to spear with their fingers. With palm strikes, or they were coming right down the pipe like a straight with a palm, like Buster, and started crushing guys. Stuart and see, most men have never felt getting slapped like this before, unless their wife caught them cheating. I mean, you just don't do it. It feels differently than a punch. It stings, man. Bigger surface area, more nerves in the face.
Especially with the heel of the hand.
Kawamura is hulking up now. So for a knee strike from Kawamura. Fighting on the streets with open hand rules should be allowed. Let people handle their problems as long as you don't close fist punch to the face. Fans are invested. Oh, tries a big lift. Nice back trip. It's a side mount. Look for a knee and belly and then go to a top wrist lock, I think. over one with him. I mean, he's usually very savvy about keeping his arms in tight, as you hear Funaki teaching guys at Kinshima Combustion back in the day, because his instructor was Masatatsu Funaki-san. So he's usually very good at keeping his arms in. If you watch classic Pancrase on UFC Fight Pass, you'll hear Funaki say, and they get like Basuru and all stuff. No power, no power. And really, they're taught to keep their arms inside. Almost like a Wing Chun Chi Sao on the ground to defend your arms from an armbar. And of course, Funaki adopted that Wing Chun stance. He's only using knife sparring a few days ago. With one hand up, one hand down the side. I think some of these guys are only getting paid the real money if they finish the fight tonight. So one guy hurt his elbow earlier as I was prepared to come out. I'm not sure if he got caught with an armbar or a double wrist lock or what. Of course, we saw a pretty nasty heel hook earlier. Fighting for 10 minutes straight already. This is probably a 15-minute match. Without breaks or anything. So that would give you. Yep, let's see if he goes for the armbar. To eat one and underhook that leg with his right arm and suck out the back door. He'd probably still be sidelined that day. Gotta move, gotta move. Oh, shit. I don't really like to see that. Yamamiya's such a nice guy. That's it. Wow.
That was quite a beat.
That was crazy. Kawamura's tough. He wasn't middleweight Pancrase champion for no reason. I don't even think he liked doing that beating, but it's the name of the game. Hey Stuart, say hi. And my fellow UFC tag team commentator cornered me. And as I showed earlier, got Ricky Fukuda. I haven't said hi yet. Hit the hook over there in the corner. Oh, that's Kakuda, son. Not Kitaoka, I'm sorry. That's Kakuda. Good, let's make him train in a Gerbaka. Oh, some of the crowd.